Republican candidate Jesse Kelly used the last weekend of campaigning to personally reach out to voters.
Hello, Mrs. McGraw. Ma'am, this is Jesse Kelly.
Democrat Ron Barber threw a concert for his supporters. The price of admission was signing up for a campaign volunteer shift. But it was special guest Gabrielle Giffords and her husband Mark Kelly who got the biggest cheer of the night.
Thank you very much.
That event was the first time Giffords actively campaigned for her former district director. Throughout the race, both candidates kept away from invoking the name of the wounded former member of Congress. In the closing days of the campaign, both candidates said the race was too close to call. But in the end, Democrat Barber won easily.
A year ago, I'd never dreamt I'd be standing here thanking you for your support and your work to elect me to Congress. But as you know, life takes unexpected turns, and here we are. Here we are, thanks to you. I never thought I'd run for office, but in some ways, being here makes sense to me because I'm exactly where I've always been, rooted here, right here in southern Arizona.
Barber used his victory speech to thank his former boss, who he now replaces in Congress.
Gabby is my friend, and she is an inspiration to all of us. Gabby, we love you, and we are so grateful for your leadership and your dedication to our community.
At the party for Republican candidate Kelly, the mood was more somber since the result was the same as it was 2 years ago when Kelly tried to unseat Giffords.
All right, all. Well, this stinks, but I just called Ron Barber. It looks like it's all his, so I just called Ron Barber to congratulate him, and statistically, it's his.
Kelly's future political plans are unclear right now, but both he and Barber have filed the necessary paperwork to run for a full term this fall.
Thank you all.